Counting to $1 billion would take me 32 years.
One, two.
Yeah, around 32
three,
years.
Four, five.
It's a very clever and inventive and engaging way to tell the story. There's something new like every 5 minutes, and there's movement and there's the singing and there's the masks, and I think that to the average person, and even like when I approach it, like Lucy Prebble herself said in an interview, she's like, I didn't understand the Enron story, so I just need to write a play about it. So it's about getting specific and clear and using the elements that are available to us in theater to be able to tell the story. For me, especially too, playing somebody who everyone perceives is so sinister and so bad, you know, he's got to have a heart and he's got to have a charm and he's got to have a drive to do the things that he did. But it is something about, there's some education about our world and the capitalism of our world, how we go from our pride and pride of creation of ideas and newness, and it becomes intolerance and then becomes greed.